So this is a really big piece, no, Cody?
Yeah. It's about 3 or 4 feet tall. These are all found objects. They are muffler guards from cars, mostly, those two big pieces, and just pieces of metal from along the side of the road. And there's kitchen implements, and there's animal bones and broken garden furniture. A lot of roadside metal.
It's unique.
Yes, yeah. And this one, actually, this was previously a different color, so under the wing, as it were, is a different color. Yeah,
so. Very interesting, it moves.
A little, yes.
Hello, cold people. This is cold Jephcote. He is a sculptor. He works with mixed media. He does very, very different kind of pieces that you enjoy and you can play around. Hello, Cody.
Hello.
You seem very, very, very relaxed. Maybe because you work too hard. Tell us, how many pieces did you bring to the show?
Probably over 30 pieces.
And they different size?
Different sizes. I just make when I find the right pieces, they assemble themselves, sort of. I have a lot of found objects. I collect them, I go through them and find the pieces that fit together in my head, and I just assemble it. And sometimes I disassemble it and reassemble it, so.
Do you find them or they find you?
Well, that's a philosophical question right there. I ride my bike a lot and pick up rusty metal pieces on the side of the road. I go to thrift stores. We find each other.
Would you like to choose a piece and tell the story of the piece for us?
I'll tell you about this piece because it is three elements. This is a piece of farm equipment that rusted and fell off. And this is an old bicycle seat. And this is a food mill that you put and, you know, run through, smash up food. And so when I spray paint them, it sort of changes them. They become less the objects that they were and more. It changes them, it takes them out of the context. And so this was based on a classical, when I made it, I decided it looked like one of the classical Poseidon steeds, which is a seahorse. To me, that's what it says, but it really is whatever you want it to be.
People see things different.
Different, yeah.
And that's nice because that's make the whole thing very enjoyable.
Yeah.
And the variety of thoughts and energy.
Yeah.
Cold, tell us how long the exhibition will be on at West Chisbury Library.
Well, it started on the 26th of September and it's on until November 28th.
So we have a lot of chance to catch up with you and how people can contact you, because I know people sometimes they want to contact the artist to talk about the piece they are interested in.
Well, you can email me at ajephcote@yahoo.com. That's A Jephcote is spelled J-E-P-H-C-O-T-E. Or you could write a little note. I have a book upstairs. You can just come and see it and write me a note in the little book that goes with the show. And I think it's worth coming to see. I would actually enjoy it if it wasn't mine.
Anyway, we love it because the good in the yours.
Yeah.
Thank you, Cody.
Thanks, Bella. It's dead plants out of pots. But see, if you spray paint them, it changes.
Yeah. Hello.
So when I'm making things, I don't really think about what it is, but as it develops, it becomes something, a riff that I run with, and then it becomes a certain thing for me, but it's also vague enough and undefined enough that people make their own stories for it. So it's kind of interesting to hear other people's stories of it. So
yeah, the pieces can connect us. That's the magical thing.
Yeah. And it's funny because I showed someone a piece and they immediately said what it was to them, and I thought, wow, it's nothing like what it is for me. They thought it was somebody that was really sad and thinking about a lot, someone that they'd lost, and I was like, that is nothing like what it meant for me, but so be it.
You touch somebody else.
Yeah.
And of course, when you touch somebody else, they can express themselves.
Yeah.
That art means.
Yeah.
The connection.
It means totally different things to different people, which is what makes it fun.
One more time. Thank you, Cody.
Thanks, Bella. Big day today.
Big day. Good. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.